How to fix Messenger create a room problem. So if you're not finding the option of create a room on Messenger application, then you can simply open up your Messenger, and then if you don't see the option which is create a room, then you can simply go back, and then you have to go to your phone's settings. And after opening your phone settings, now you can go and simply tap on apps and notifications, and then from here you have to tap on see all apps, and then go and search for Messenger. Now after opening your Messenger, under your settings here you will have storage and cache option. Simply tap on that, and then you have to tap on clear cache, and you have to clear all of the cache that is on Messenger. And after that you might fix that problem. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you have to go to your Play Store application, and then on the search bar you have to search for Messenger. And after searching here, instead of this open option, if you have an update option, you can simply tap on update, and you have to update your Messenger application. And after updating, your issue might be fixed. So that's it. These are the few fixes to your problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.